Have you ever heard of cowboy butter? Well, if you haven't, you're gonna love this. And here's how to make it. Melt your butter and add lemon juice, lemon zest, Dijon, minced garlic, paprika, and cayenne. Whisk that together until combined, and then add chives, thyme, fresh parsley, chili flakes, and some salt and pepper to taste. You can serve this alongside your steak, or mix it up and add it to your steak sandwich. Enjoy!